I'm Nicole King. I'm the broker owner of 41 Realty Group. Today we're sitting in the co-work space in our brand new office at 2147 Pauley Drive. And I wanted to give you a little bit of history about how 41 Realty Group came to be and kind of where we see ourselves in the community of Billings and in the real estate community in general. My husband and at the time, just our daughter moved to Billings 17 years ago. We had been here several times to explore the community, get to understand the neighborhoods and see where we wanted to live. And we'd looked at tons of houses and just hadn't found one that really spoke to us. And then I was online. This is way back in the infancy of online listings. And there was a house that was listed, and I told my husband that we needed to buy it sight unseen because it was, while in rough condition, exactly what we needed as a family. It had all the right bedrooms and bathrooms, and it was in a location that I felt like would be easy for us to access where I would be working, where he would be working, and the childcare that we had chosen for our infant daughter. And so we did. We bought it sight unseen online and didn't see it for almost a month later, almost at closing. And it was a wonderful experience. The agent that we had at that time really helped us choose a lender, helped us choose an inspector, navigated that entire transaction for us from a distance where we were not actually here for it. And when we moved into that house, we instantly fell in love with Billings and the people and just everything about Billings. Billings was supposed to be just a stopover point essentially for my husband's career, and that is not what it's become. We've been here for 17 years and we just don't plan on leaving anytime soon. So over the course of those years, for 10 years we flipped houses. That house was one of them. And we have lived in every area of Billings and we love every part of it. I don't think there's an area of Billings that we have lived in yet that we wouldn't live in again. So we're just in love with everything that Billings has to offer. It has the small town feel that we want to raise our kids in, but enough to do that our kids are never bored. We're never bored. We're never out of options of outdoor things and indoor things and friends to meet up with and good food to eat. And my husband loves all the breweries in town, and it's just super fun. When we were deciding what we wanted to do as a brokerage, so we were at a brokerage and thriving and doing well as a team, and we were trying to decide what we wanted to call ourselves, and there are so many ways that Montana can be represented, and we really wanted to look for a way that would communicate to people that we are in love with and knowledgeable about Montana. So we researched things about Montana, and we discovered that Montana is the 41st state. It was the 41st state to be added into the Union. And so instead of calling ourselves 406 Real Estate or something like that, we chose 41 Realty Group because of Montana being the 41st state, but also that Realty Group instead of just real estate brokerage or something like that. We wanted to reflect the idea that we are a group, that we are a community within our brokerage, that we support each other, we are there for each other. So I started my real estate journey 7 years ago, and then 5 years ago added Alyssa Hutchinson. She's our transaction coordinator and has been since the beginning, and at the moment she's also working towards her brokerage or broker's license and is growing in her position here. And we also have added 8 agents over that time period. And that might not sound like a huge number, but we're very careful about who we add into our brokerage. We have a pretty tight-knit brokerage. We are all really good friends. We support each other. Technically, every single real estate agent is an independent contractor. We're all technically each other's competition, but that is not what it feels like when you're here in the room with us. We're all rooting for each other. We're supporting each other, giving each other ideas about how to get more clients or better our businesses and grow as realtors. We are looking to grow our brokerage. We've got this huge 16-foot table that we can sit 25 people around, and we do want to fill it with people that are looking for a place that they really want to come and work and they feel supported in their goals in their personal life and in their business life. So if you or somebody you know is looking to join a real estate brokerage, we'd love to sit down with you and see if we'd be a good fit. A couple of years ago, when the location at 2147 Poly was vacant and, you know, kind of in a state of disrepair, and we got to start hearing about the dreams for this property, we immediately said, yes, that is what we want to be part of. So we remodeled the space within the Roots Garden Center to serve our agents and the community better. So the space that we're in right now is the co-work space. It is where agents can come and go and have a place that they can land to do work. And of course, with your listing houses, you're meeting at that property a majority of the time. So this space is set up for agents to have a place to come back and make the phone calls and do the work and write the contracts and things that they need to. We also have a small conference room that they can meet with clients and community members. Our transaction coordinator, Alyssa, she does such a great job. She keeps all of our agents on track in their transactions, making sure that nothing is overlooked and no ball is dropped at any point in that transaction. She also meets with our agents every single week, each of them, to make sure that they have what they need from our brokerage, that they have what they need for their businesses, and that they're meeting the goals that they've set in their personal business plans. So this office we see as a resource for the community, and we also see it as a tremendous resource for our agents to be able to do better business and more business and to impact the community in positive ways. We've also become deeply ingrained in the nonprofit world. For a little while, I owned two childcare facilities and have my early childhood education degree. And towards the end of the time that I was in early childhood, I worked for a nonprofit as their early childhood education manager. 7 years ago, when I got my real estate license, I really, really wanted to make sure that a good portion of everything that I did went back into the Billings community. And I wanted to do it in a way that wasn't necessarily traceable back to my organization. The organizations that we partner with absolutely know our interaction level, but we don't do any of that as a marketing ploy. We don't do it to gain recognition. We do it because we really, really believe in those organizations and improving the Billings community. If you are buying or selling a house, we would love to sit down with you, meet with you, understand what your needs are, and see if we can meet those needs. I believe strongly in my agents, and I think they definitely can, but we know that real estate is a very personal transaction, and we want to make sure that you have the best choice, and we'd love to have the honor of interviewing with you to be your real estate agent of choice.
Hey everyone, Robin Windham here with 41 Realty Group, and we're here outside of our new offices, and I have been an agent now for about three and a half years, and I love working for 41 Realty Group because, number one, we help our community, and number two, Nicole, our broker, is just accessible all the time. We have a great team, a great work ethic together, and like I said, we give back to our community, and Nicole had all the processes and systems that I knew that I needed to grow my business. And it's set up in a way that I can work on my business constantly and always feel like I'm getting leads and I don't have to pay for them. And that's just such a blessing to me. And we just enjoy one another here at 41. So she does everything that she can to keep our team growing together and working together, and we enjoy what we do.
Hi, my name is Brandon Booty. I'm a realtor with 41 Realty Group. I love working with 41 Realty Group because it's a great brokerage. It's very flexible and allows me to be myself and work the hours I need to work as I take care of the baby and everything like that. And there's a tremendous amount of help with the transaction coordinator, Alyssa, and a great broker, Nicole.
Hi, this is Anya. I love 41 because we have matching priorities. We love our families, and I love the support that we give to each other.
I'm Mike Larson, and I'm an agent with 41 Realty Group, and I met Nicole about 5 years ago. She sold me our first house in Montana. And she was just an awesome agent to work with. It was a great experience. And then we ended up selling that house, buying another one. She was our agent both times. And so when I decided to switch careers and move into real estate, she was my first phone call. And it was awesome that she welcomed me into the brokerage. It's been an awesome experience. It's a wonderful family. And now just an amazing and beautiful office. So yeah, I'm really grateful to get to work here.
My name is Alyssa Hutchinson, and I'm the transaction coordinator and realtor here at 41 Realty Group. I've been with Nicole for 5 years, and I just really appreciate how hardworking and tenacious Nicole is. I just want to be a part of what she's doing here in real estate and in our community. So yeah.
There's an Elvis movie on a marquee sign. We will see at least 3 times. Everybody's broke, body's got a bug. To put a dollar's worth of gas in his pickup truck. They go 90 mile an hour down the dead end road. What's the hurry song? Where you gonna go? We're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night.